The Lihue Refuse Transfer Station and Kekaha Landfill that's not going to be accepting motor oil until further notice. The county says that it's because of issues with the contractors hauling equipment. It could take anywhere between 1 to 2 weeks to fix.